A Viroqua man is in custody after an alleged hit and run. According to the Westby Police Department, Mitchell Mckittrick hit a woman during this morning during a UTV. Mckittrick was taken into custody on charges of hit and run with great bodily harm. The woman was taken to Vernon Memorial before being transferred to Gundersen in La Crosse. She is currently in serious but stable condition.